trained by Khan Husmek O'Shane Pereira.
Couple man got left in the past, no lead in his heart, but a bust if I see man. Morgan, I was with free man, till I got snaked by the guy who see man. Rising his trap, that's how it goes, like Moog's been snaked by his guy, while rising his act, due time, he's firing back. Got a plan, a smart move, start hiring acts. Could a dirt plus time on, feel like justice. Man saw food, took that, then
stopped. O'Shane Pereira!
Said push my bad, I shoved it. I'm stuck in the game, I loved it. Till I saw fake handshakes, they come with fake love and fake smiles, just dump it. If I never rapped, man wouldn't come here. I was so low, didn't have my faith. More than broke, flat on my face. I sat in disgrace. How can this be? Fighting the devil, but how can he bleed? IB, I was known to be righteous. Till I went broke and I sold to the lifeless. The plus in my life, just minus. Stuck in my life with a Z and a highness. I was never that guy. Blowed for my sound, no, I guess on my bagpipe. Sad guy, stuck in a bad time. Had to sell shit online, that was magpie. I was in Mecca. Birds chirping and surroundings beautiful. But in the UK, I was back in the trap, and that's not suitable. I would change box like cubicle. What I said goes, it was not disputable. If I laid all of my problems out, you'd think that I'm tapped, delusional. Now it's no rest days, till I see best days. Flashlight x-rays, till I'm on sex, mate. Trapped that I'm trapped in. Back, now I'm back in. Captain, address me, is that no captain? If your energy's off, then I'm dashing. Please don't chat to me about real. I've had G's that I knew for 10 plus years, till I cut them off, and that's real. If your energy's off, then I'm dashing. Please don't chat to me about real. I've had G's that I knew for 10 plus years, till I cut them off, and that's real. You did this, okay. And you did that. But your mum's in a crib full of piss act. Some of you, man, wouldn't fix that. Blame your fate. Say it was a mishap, miswhack. Munching on that, but spliffs act this, that. Man, love talk, that chit chat. Which man, living on wristbands. Came this far in a game like this, fam. Man. IB was unlost in convo, fuck a convo, didn't like to talk. I was 13, living up life distraught, till I found my lord. Then I cried on floors, then I talked to mum, forgot.
And his opponent from the blue corner, like introducing a trade, Ashkan Mokhtarian is his trainer. Please welcome Kestro Saleh. Castro! Ladies and gentlemen, coming as the main event of the evening right here on UFN, this is Shakedown from the red corner. I introduced you right there, the solid black and white trim. He is O'Shane Pereira. And his opponent to my left, solid blue with white trim. Here he is from the blue corner, Castro Salim. Three trees and the bell rings. Chris Elliott in charge of the action. Here we go.
As the first round gets underway in our main event here at Urban Fight Night Takeover. Castro Salet out of the blue corner, looks for the shoot and gets it.
Straight away with the double leg takedown. Lands right into half guard, passes straight to side control. Wow, what a double leg takedown from Castro there.
He started at a heck of a pace.
Big knee by Castro, big knee. Well done. Mouth guard down to the mouth. Mouth guard down to the mouth by O'Shane. He looks a bit shaken up already. Castro looks confident.
O'Shane Pereira in the black. Castro Salen, the light blue out of Australian top team. Big low
kick. Castro with the big low kick. Castro with the underhooks. O'Shane coming for the takedown. And again, Castro with the double leg.
Gets it.
And
takedown. Goes the takedown.
Big double leg takedown. Castro's just got a control position here. Castro needs to maintain the position and control. Castro's right now in front of the open guard. O'Shane has got to really look to get up. Castro's got to keep him there. Leg.
Just putting it all together beautifully.
That's a nice takedown. So big leg kick.
Oh,
O'Shane straight away coming in. Right now they're tussling against the ropes. Hey, Castro again with the takedown, controlling the top position. But he needs to hold him here. It gets tiring with the opponent gets up and down, up and down.
Needs to keep pressing down. Looks for the knee ride. We'll go for the hammer fist.
He's got to get to the mount now. He's got to get to the mount. You know, right now O'Shane's controlling the wrist. He's got to get his arms back and he's got to keep his weight down. He's got to stay on top of him. Big knee by Castro. Massive knee right now by Castro. O'Shane looks a bit rattled up right now. He looks a bit hit.
Again goes for that low leg kick.
Big knee by Castro. Drops him with the right hand.
Big knee.
Another one. Castro's got to drag him to the floor.
Again, tries to get his back.
O'Shane does a great job trying to duck under.
Controlling the hips. O'Shane Pereira. Picture of composure is Castro Salet. He's worried about those knees.
Yeah, right now he is.
10 seconds.
Big round for Castro Salet right now.
Yeah.
He's scored multiple takedowns and he's dropped him with a big right hand. He's going to be real confident after that one.
Absolutely great round. What an opening round in our main event. Jose Pereira, Castro Salet lived up to the hype of his ring entrance and delivered a sensational first round Salet from Australian top team.
You're not part of the corner, step away from the ring and make sure people can see behind you. Thank you. We can't start the fight unless you move away from the ring, please. Very important you move away now. Thank you. Or else we will not start the fight. Just hold on, Chris. They've got to move away. Thank you very much. Really important. You cannot be in the ring. And people need to see. Thank you. Thank you. I know you're excited. I know you want to see all the action. Thank you for that. It's great. Enthusiasm is wonderful. Okay, let's go. Round two.
Back to it to round two. Our main event of the evening. Oh, big head kick. Storms forward. Jose Pereira looking to do something different in this round as they scramble down low. Trying to control it off his back. Oshane Pereira. Pereira looks to throw the leg up. They want to bring this one back to the feet, perhaps. Saleh.
Castro looks like he wants to keep him in this position. He has to keep his underhook, and he can't let Oshane up. Oshane's doing a great job when he's getting up. He rocked him with a few shots early. Castro needs to maintain his mountain position and work towards the finish. He can't just give Oshane an easy way up right now. He needs to keep this fight on the floor.
Pressing down. Full mount, Castro Saleh. Fighting off his back, Oshane Pereira. Well, tries for that up kick, Pereira. Side control. Knee right again, gets the full mount. Tries for the ground and pound and gets it. Hammer fist. Castro Soler, the crowd going wild.
I can't hear you!
Raining down punches is Castro Soler. Big crowd support for this young man here tonight.
Wow, Castro made a big mistake. He just got lazy there when he was in the full mount, pulled his weight back and just let Oshane on top of him. Big mistake right now, but let's see how much energy Oshane's got to take over the round, because Castro had some big moments at the start of this round right now.
So now fighting off his back, Castro Soler. Soler. Guards open. Throws up the triangle. Trying to get it. His legs hooked on the ropes there. Soler.
Castro's got it in, but he's got to cut the angle right now. And it's a bit slippery. So, you know, Oshane may slip out here. But Castro looks like he's got to get that arm across. And he could finish this.
So trying to pull that head down.
He's got it tight. He might have to try and underhook with his left arm right now.
Working another well off round. His back. Yeah, working well off his back, Soler. Oshane Pereira finishes and gets through the round. But Castro Soler absolutely had his moments again. Another good round for Soler. But Pereira is showing he's dangerous. So this one is going to go down to the third and final round coming up next.
Seconds down. Seconds. Out. And before we do, please, can we stay away from the ring? Final moments in this. This is the last round of the evening. Third and final round.
Well, both fighters have certainly given their all in this epic main event battle here on Urban Fight Night. So tangle again. Oshane Pereira looking to create something. He needs a big round, Suman, Oshane.
Yeah, he does. I think he's two rounds down. Castro's had two very dominant rounds, you know, but you can't be lazy here in this last round.
Oh, he's got the guillotine. Has he got a tie? Oh, the upset! Oh, the upset! Hossein Pereira gets a guillotine.
Don't touch him, please. Just let them deal with it. It's all good. He's fine. He's all right. Settle down, please. He's okay. He's okay. He's okay. All right, we need to settle down, people. We need to settle down. Don't forget, this is Ash's show, and what you're doing right now is making it very difficult for future shows to happen. You gotta stop this. Let's calm down, please. Let's calm down. Thank you. Thank you. Everything is okay. Castro is fine. Let's calm down a little here, please. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Give Castro a round of applause, please. He's all right. He's all right. He's all right. This is the nature of the game. You just never know what happens in a blink of an eye. But you know what? The fight should be in here, not out there. Boys, settle down. Please. 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 Hey, guys, come on. Settle down, please. Don't forget, this is Ash's show. What you're doing right now just spoils it for the next one. I'm telling you. So come on, let's stop. All right, the rest go that way, please, and the others go this way. That would be good.
Let's all calm it down here. And anyone who's in here right now. Doesn't matter what's going on outside the ring. I want everyone to give a big round of applause to the two fighters of the night. Yeah. Both these young gentlemen came in here tonight. As I said before, put it on the line and put on a great show for all of you. It's unfortunate that some people have to ruin it with the stuff that happens after. But again, let's give another shout out for the two boys showing each other respect. Showing each other how it should be done. Yeah? This sport isn't for thugs. This sport isn't about who's tougher. These guys are showing each other respect and everyone should follow their suit. So, we'll get to the announcement, and right after the announcement, I'm going to do an interview with both the boys. Guys, center ring.
All right, fighter center ring, please. All right, ladies and gentlemen, can you give the boys a big round of applause while we still have an applause to give? And after three rounds of action, our winner of this main event of the evening comes way of Red Corner. Oh, come on, give him a round of applause, please. And you know what? You have to give Castro a big up because that was a tough fight. Come on.
Guys, a great fight between two great competitors. I've got Castro here. I've got O'Shane. O'Shane, tonight, you're the winner. You had a couple of tough rounds at the start with an expert corner like Khan in your corner here. You got that guillotine. How good does it feel to get that win after such a tough fight and, you know, after fighting Castro?
It's kind of ironic because, you know, everyone thought I was going to be the striker. He was going to be better on the submission, the grappling, all that. And it was kind of like the tables flipped. But what do you call it? This fight to me wasn't some TikTok fight. This was the start of my career. And like some of you may know that I've been training for a while and MMA is what I want to do professionally. So this is the first of many. So thank you for giving me this opportunity. And well, so I just want to say a big thank you to Khan. He helped me out. Big thank you to my dad, coming all the way from Melbourne. He drove all the way from Melbourne to watch me fight. And I want to say thank you to the boys down at XFC, back in Melbourne, Dion, Nick, Chris, and especially my training partners, Karwan, Marty, and last but not least, Vicesio, aka the Samoan Eagle. He knows who he is. What else? Fuck, that's about it. Oh yeah, gotta thank all the TikTok mods and all that. And last thing, now that I bet Castro on a fight, time to beat him in the TikTok live battles, and beat everyone else on the rankings.
Guys, I just have one question for O'Shane here. After such a tough fight, you know, Castro, I think he caught you a little bit by surprise with some of those takedowns. All that. Would you give Castro a rematch here?
You know what? Fucking I. We can do it. But what do you call it? The reason why I fucking, the first round, my mouth was getting really dry and this mouth guard's fucking shit, bro. I got it from MMA Fight Store for like $15. And Khan's always been telling me to get a dentist mouth guard because every time I was inspiring, I kept like coughing it out. I was choking on it. And it's the same mouth guard that I was choking on in my sparring rounds. And Khan told me to get a dentist one, but I didn't listen to him, and that's what happened in the first couple of rounds. My fucking mouth guard was fucking me up, and that's why I spat it out at the start. So, yeah.
Castro, one question. Would you want a rematch?
Fuck an oath!
Castro, I know how hard you've trained for this moment. You did a very, very great job in the start. Obviously got choked out at the end, but, you know, I'm going to give you big graps, big praise, for not tapping at the end when a lot of other people would have, you know? So, big respect. Is there anything that you would like to say? And would you like to thank all the people that came out here and supported you?
I love every single one of you. The main people behind this, Suman, this man. I love you, Suman. Ashkan, I love you. Hitman, I love you, Hitman. Every single one of ATT, the people who backed me from the beginning to the end, I think I've done a good fight, straight out. And my dad, I love him, old man, behind me for everything. My brother Hadi Saleh supported me. My mum sitting with my little brother, the one that gave birth to me, I love that girl. I think, like, I did lose, but I don't think I lost the fight, straight out. But fair enough, he beat me, fair and square, there's no excuses. Today was the better man, he deserves this belt. He deserves the belt, he won it. Everyone said I was gonna get fucking knocked in the first 10 seconds. Bro, I was a big underdog. You know it, bro. When you were reading it, what were you thinking? Be honest.
Bro, I'm telling you, it's the fucking mouth guard. It fucked me. I spat it out in the first one.
Anyway, for everyone watching who thought I was going to get pumped this stat, I think I put up a fight. Yeah. Round two will come. Inshallah.
So can we expect more TikTok fights, or what are you looking to do with...
Fuck TikTok, I'm not a TikToker, bro. I made my money on that shit, now I want to fucking fight. I want to fight, bro. I want to be known as a fighter. I'm over TikTok. I'm over that shit. I'm sure he thinks the same. But I'm going to train for a very long time. I'm here to be champion one day.
Guys, two amazing athletes that had their first bout tonight and have both conducted themselves like proper professionals. Guys, another round of applause for the two winners of the night, Castro and O'Shane.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much tonight.
Urban Fight Night Takeover.